Hey guys, Frank Aldo, Program Coordinator, Florida Friendly Landscaping, and this is not my typical video. You may notice it's the middle of the night. The reason I'm out here is fireflies, lightning bugs, whatever you want to call them. We've got them here in Florida. And if you're like me, you might not have realized that we had them quite as close as this. But I was just listening to a podcast by a couple of awesome extension agents, Lara from Pinellas and Shannon from Polk. And they were talking about fireflies and some of the reasons why we don't see them as much as we might remember from our childhood. And yeah, after listening to some of those reasons, I decided to go looking to see if I could find conditions that would be more suitable. And believe it or not, I didn't have to go very far. This is right here in Trinity in Pasco County, down along southern edge of Pasco County between Pasco and Pinellas, pretty much. And yeah, a couple of the things they talked about in that podcast, scientists are thinking fireflies tend to decline when we've got too much light pollution, when we've got too much overuse of pesticides in our landscapes, and when we do a little bit too good a job of clearing all the brush and leaf litter. Because apparently they actually spend the first couple of years of their lives as predators down in the leaf litter, which I had no idea about until I was listening to that podcast. So what's really neat and really inspiring about this is that's actually State Road 54 right over there. And there's houses right over just beyond the trees over there. So it's not like I had to go miles and miles into the wilderness or anything like that. I didn't have to drive up to, you know, North Florida or Ocala National Forest or some really remote place. This is right here practically in my backyard. Just a little ways down the road. Found a really dark spot. There's still some natural wetlands here, some natural brush and undercover. And sure enough, there are fireflies everywhere blinking around me here. So I'm hoping they're coming through in the video pretty good. And you guys can see some of these flashes. But it is really, really spectacular. Big shout out to Lara and Shannon for turning me on to the idea that we've got fireflies right here in Florida. In fact, there's like dozens of species of fireflies that can call Florida home. We just gotta do a little bit of a better job of making it a hospitable place for them, and we could be seeing them more than we are. We have fireflies. If you guys haven't listened to that podcast, I would highly encourage you to check it out. They've got a whole awesome series coming out. And yeah, if you're interested in some Florida-friendly landscaping tips that can help bring this kind of stuff a little bit closer to home, let us know. We can help. Pretty spectacular. All right, guys. Frank Aldo, Program Coordinator, Florida Friendly Landscaping. My flashing fireflies out here in the middle of the night. Have a good one. Signing off.